It's J-Def Entertainment, bastards.
Go, let's go. Watch it up.
It's J-Def Entertainment, bastards.